settling with you. I have girlfriends in marriages right now who have settled with the nice, safe, secure guy we weren't all that attracted to. We didn't really want that much. We didn't have any chemistry with. We had meh sex with because we had to. Because the guy we actually felt passion and chemistry for doesn't want us. Or makes us so emotionally unhinged and erratic that we can't look ourselves in the mirror anymore. Normally, those guys that we settle for don't make it happen. To us, it's like, well, damn, if you're putting up with it, well, okay, cool. If you're still here, cool. When you want to go, that's fine. But in the meantime, I got no one else. You're here to give it. Cool. I accept. But my God, I see how pathetic you are. And I will definitely use that to my advantage. We'd leave you in a heartbeat if someone...